Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. We are back with another K-pop reaction for you here today. We're back with Shumin.
Yeah.
It is X Saturday, everyone, and so we are spending the day with EXO. We just spent some time with Baekhyun.
Yeah, we did.
In vertical mode, doing Good Morning live in either his back garden or a very lovely landscape area. We're here with Shumin
for
part two of what we had started a couple of weeks ago.
Yeah, he's off to Lotte World?
Yeah.
Lotte World,
I think. The concept.
Yeah.
Right, so our favourite kind of concept is chaos, don't explain it, just do it.
Just do.
Try and catch up.
Yeah.
And so we sort of got a bit of that.
Yeah.
He got asked loads of questions.
Yeah.
And for some reason, those questions determined his age.
Yeah, he got younger.
He got younger.
Which he doesn't need to do.
Yeah.
Because he already looks very young.
Yeah. It's not obvious why.
Why, yeah.
Yeah, like what was the intended outcome of him being de-aged?
Yeah.
Because it could be that it's going to dictate, like, the younger he is, the more fun he gets to have.
Yeah.
My experience of theme parks is that it's the opposite of that.
The older you get, the more fun you have.
Because you can go on the more fun rides.
Well, what did he get to, 19?
Can't remember precisely. The video is called Shumin is 5 years old,
but he didn't get to five. He didn't get to five.
Which does make me wonder if it's a staple Korean game show concept.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah. Which is adorable.
Yeah. Yeah. I think maybe. I don't think we're going
to
work it out.
No.
I think the why was there a quiz about his age might end up feeling superfluous to what is likely just to be Shumin enjoying a nice day out.
Which is probably why the council said to us, you could just watch part two.
Yeah, so the first recommendation we had on this was watch this one.
Yeah.
And we said, is this part two?
No, we've got to watch it. Oh, we've got to watch part one.
Yeah. Yeah, like we got time on our hands. Yeah, we want to spend some time with EXO. Let's do the part one first. And it was lovely.
Yeah. But we get it. We get why we might not have to watch it.
Yeah, it's very likely to be, to some extent, disconnected.
Yeah. But we did get to spend time.
Or not. And we're going to get to do a little high five at the end.
Yeah.
Let's do a high five anyway. There we go. This is Shumin. It's 5 years old. Part two. We're along for the ride.
Let's go.
네, 여기는 롯데월드입니다. 기분이다. 김민석 5살. 동심의 세계에 오신 것을 환영합니다. 네.
오케이. Okay. Find the biggest swing. Recharge with sugar. The do
something.
Bye. Sky.
오랜만에 오거든요. 촬영할 때 빼고.
We can have a look.
Oh yeah, yeah.
We're allowed to pause cuz it's our channel.
Yeah.
Right. So let's go slowly. It's too slow. One, find the biggest swing and ride it.
Okay.
Get recharged with sugar to recover your energy.
Nice.
Go to San Jose and find bubble ice cream. I assume that's
part two. That's
an explanation of the second one, not a separate thing to just head over to the US.
Yep.
Take the fastest boat. Find the biggest relative of twisted breadstick. What? Okay. Find the biggest relative of twisted breadstick.
Yeah.
Relative, I'm certain here must be a mistranslation.
Probably.
Move from the sky to the ground in 3 seconds. So there must be a drop ride.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, God.
Got it.
I love drop rides. They're my favorite.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
사실 롯데월드 굉장히 오랜만에 오거든요. 촬영할 때 빼고는 올 일이 없어가지고.
이거는 만족하세요?
요즘 시세가 얼만데 5,000원으로 끝내요. 제가 그때 그랬잖아요. 요즘 시세에 맞게 해달라고.
추가용도 받을 수 있는 방법이 있는데 본체를 알아보시는 사람 있으면 제가 추가용품을 계속해서 드릴게요.
저 누군지 아세요? 뭐예요? 자, 아쉬운데? 일단 가보죠. 가장 큰 그대가 뭐야?
그네가 어떻게 사는 거예요?
He's surrounded by people.
I mean, he's being followed by people.
어떻게 그네예요? 저건 배지 배. 잘 못하는데 사실. 아 큰일 났다. 안녕하세요. 네. 저 엑소입니다 여러분. 여러분
이만해.
저 시우민이고요. 제가 누구라고요?
누구한테 이러시라고요?
이걸 타야 되는 거잖아요 지금.
그래서 빼고 오는 거.
아 이거 어디 타야 되지? 이거 가운데 타야 되겠지?
이왕 즐기는 거 제일 뒤에 한번 타고.
나한테 왜 그래요?
Yeah, sit at the very. Yeah, come on. Yeah. If we're gonna do it.
친구들.
We're gonna do it.
이름이 뭐예요? 아니 모를 수 있어요. 모를 수 있어.
아, 적당히는 아는데.
아 예. 어, 그럼 혹시
아니죠.
뭐죠? 아 예. 돈 줘요.
That's nice.
아 예. 입장하실게요?
아 예. 갑니다. 아. 아 망했다. 어떻게?
Why don't you say that? Yeah. Big queue.
오세요. 여기 오세요.
안녕합니다.
안녕하세요. 아, 예.
지금이나 턱수를 멈추지 않으시거나 이상이신 분이 계시면
저요.
알려주세요.
저 타기 싫어.
아, 나 출발합니다. 안전하게 가요.
오! 어... 안 돼!
우후!
안 돼! 안 돼!
The night and the reality from the beginning.
Oh, that's a big one as well.
It's just because it's indoors, right? Like it somehow looks all the bigger.
Oh, it's tiny too.
The biggest one that I went on.
세척해야겠다.
Is it Alton Towers?
I don't know.
이거 처음부터 바이킹 타는 건 좀 아닌 것 같아요. 와, 나 옛날에 저거 어떻게 탔지? 자, 두 번째, 체력 회복을 위해 당 충전을 하세요. 산호세를 찾아가 동글동글한 아이스크림을 찾으세요. 오케이, 동글동글한 아이스크림 알겠어. 산호세가 뭐지? 산호세 아시는 분, 산호세. 이름이 산호세예요?
네.
감사합니다. 저 누군지 아세요? 돈 주세요.
Give me money.
자, 가봅시다. 손이 떨려. 와, 막 몸이 막 바들바들 떨렸어요. 얼굴도 떨려. 안녕하세요. 상큼하게 레인보우 아이스. 잠깐만. 야, 4,800원이네. 레인보우 아이스 하나만 주세요.
800원 결제 넣어드릴게요.
네. 아, 지금 제가 손이 떨려요. 이겼습니다.
그냥 이게 바보가.
맞다.
잠깐만. No, bubble tea.
어휴.
Just get that. A bubble ice cream it was, wasn't it?
I suppose that's big.
근데 나이가 들수록 나 다 알고 느끼한 거 못 먹겠다고.
거의 16세인데?
아, 맛있다. 자, 세 번째. 동심의 세계에서 가장 빠른 보트를 타보세요. 나 이거 뭔지 알거든요? 아틀란티스의 소녀가 아니라 뭐지? 아틀란티스인가? 밖으로 한번 가보겠습니다. 벌써 여기 오면서 두 개 더 받았습니다. 죽지 않았네.
Considering he only started with 5,000
yeah.
and that thing was 4,800.
Let's go.
I mean, he could just shout, hey everyone, say my name. You know what I mean? And then just like dozens of people.
네. 재밌을 것 같아요. 나를 봐서 좋아하시는 건가? 죄송합니다. 입장! 안녕하세요. 저 누군지 아세요?
엑소
시우민. 미션으로 이제 저를 알아보면 천 원을 주거든요, 저한테. 아, 감사합니다. 입장하면 되나요? 와.
환영합니다.
I wonder if this is weird doing it on his own.
Yeah.
I just mean like being there on his own.
간다, let's go.
God, that's the ride room, I love it.
Yeah.
와, 큰일 났네. 괜찮아요?
Yes. We don't get any of those. We don't get many of those in the UK, do we? The ones that suddenly accelerate.
No.
야, 이거 뭐야 이거? 와, 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 와. 아, 끝난 거죠? 걸게요. 아, 제발.
Oh, come on.
안돼.
와, 와, 와. Oh, wow. There's the gyro drop.
아, 목 너무 아파 지금. 아, 콘서트 한번 한 거 같아. 아. 아, 근데 이거 재밌네요. 바이킹보다 훨씬 재밌어. 아, 바이킹은 약간 그 기분이 안 좋아.
멋있어요.
누구라고요? 아, 그렇죠.
There's like eight people there.
예. 자, 8,000원이나 남았습니다. 자, 이제
I guess it's just if you get recognized.
버스를 탔어요.
Yeah. They've trapped him. 딴딴딴.
Oh, no.
귀신의 집이요? 아, 이제 무서운데 요즘. 겁이 많아요, 제가 사실. 가시죠, 귀신의 집. 자, 기습 미션 갑니다.
어.
아유, 감사합니다. 더 해주세요. 아, 예. 감사합니다. 자, 귀신의 집. 많이 무서울 것 같은데. 깜짝이야. 가요? Let's go. 아유.
아유.
Oh no.
아, 이 뭐가 있을 것 같은데? 같이 같이.
A walk through.
Yeah.
Stuff like this.
같이 안 가. 오지 마요. 오지 마. 하지 마. 하지 말라 했어. 아.
아. 오.
뭐? 아, 깜짝이야. 아, 깜짝이야. 아, 다시는 안 올 거예요.
I will never come back.
Oh god.
안 해. 나 집에 갈래.
Yep.
아, 오지 말랬는데 자꾸 와요. 아, 무서워.
It kept coming even if I said don't.
돈 줘요, 빨리.
Give me one money.
아, 감사합니다. 4번, 동심의 세계에서 가장 큰 꽈배기의 친척을 찾으세요. 자, 꽈배기 내 앞에 친척.
They've got sleeved.
일단 가보시죠.
Yeah, money.
1,001 bills.
Yeah, I love it.
지금 돈 얼마 남으셨어요?
하나, 둘, 셋, 넷.
4, 6, 7, 8, 9.
엄청 많아요. 이거 다 못 써. 꽈배기 친척이 뭐예요?
꽈배기 친척이 트러스 아니겠습니까?
맞습니다.
오렌지 스머시 하나 와주세요. 저희 1,300원 결제 도와드릴게요.
잠시만요. 좀 오래 걸릴 것 같아요. 투불로 해도 될까요? 아유, 감사합니다.
The joke, can I pay later? No.
No, doesn't matter if you're human. Yeah. Wow.
Oh, that's based on the gyro drop ride.
Yeah.
저 집에 갈래요. 나 이거 못 타. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, that is huge.
Yeah, that looks awesome.
아, 진짜 못 타겠어. 딴 거 하면 안 될까?
그냥 해드리기에는 우리가 너무 순해 아닙니까?
왜요? 어이. 아, 나 이제 계속 깜짝깜짝 놀라네.
번지. You gotta do it, mate.
저게 더 싫어요. 계속 왔다 갔다 해. 진짜 좋아요.
프렌치 레볼루션.
실내. I like trains.
먹으면서 좀만 기다려볼까요?
교복 입고 오신 분들 진짜 학생일까요? 여기요. 학생이에요? 아니, 이거 본인 교복이에요?
아니요, 빌렸어요.
어디서요?
교복 가게에서요?
몇 살이세요?
21살이요.
21살이요? 오늘은 몇 살이세요? 제가 오늘은 16살이거든요.
오빠, 그거 아니에요?
오늘은 2008년생이에요. 누군지 아세요?
오빠, 늑대와 미녀 할 때 해도 좋아해.
아, 진짜?
오, 와우.
고마워요. 감사합니다. 네, 기차 타러 갑시다.
Oh,
wow!
Gross.
Like, they, what? A, like,
people
just
borrow school uniforms to go to Lotworld. Not a, not
oh, that's cool. That's cool. So it must be a thing.
Yeah.
What a life.
Yeah.
Like, how weird must that be?
Yeah.
Where, so that like two things just happened that have absolutely blown my mind.
Yeah.
Like, firstly, the fan interaction, right?
Yeah.
Like, so this person just absolutely adored him, been friends with, like, come up and said, "But weren't you born in this year?" Like,
yeah,
that's a weird situation.
Yeah.
You must feel really adored by that.
Yeah.
But also, to have lived a life where it seems normal to say to someone, "Are those your clothes?"
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, that is not an interaction. That is not an interaction that I would be comfortable starting.
No.
Like, excuse me, young girl, come here. Are those your clothes?
Is that your school uniform?
And how old are you? Like, come and sit here.
Yeah.
Like, that's weird, isn't it?
Yeah.
Like, these moments of insight into idols' lives.
Yeah.
Where you're just like, okay, they just live life 10 degrees off center to me.
Yeah.
Like, it's a different existence.
They can start whatever they want.
Yeah, it's ludicrous. Like, yeah. But it's just ludicrous, like, how slightly different their universe is.
Yeah. I can't believe you got away with not writing those lines.
Yeah. If you don't scream and sing a children's song, you get extra money. Okay, so this look is not a nothing. Like, this is a proper roller coaster by the looks of it. That's a fail.
You're holding the mic.
네, 저는 드디어 다섯 가지의 미션을 성공했습니다.
성공하셨어요?
아, 일단 노래는 불렀어요.
실패했다는
아니, 불렀어요. 아니, 확인해 보라니까 두 곡 불렀어, 두 곡.
미션 통과로 인정하겠습니다.
네, 드디어 다 성공.
You did scream.
자유롭게 놀이공원에서 즐겨보도록 하겠습니다. 그 전에 머리띠 하나 살까요? 아, 나 돈 줘요, 저. 주세요. 아유, 감사합니다. 획득! 뭘 해볼까? 어떤 게 어울릴까? 얘는 뭘까요?
고양이요?
그럼 얘는 뭐예요? 호랑이죠. 나 그럼 호랑이.
호랑이라고.
Am I allowed to admit that I've just noticed he's wearing a school uniform?
안 해. 뭐가 더 이쁠까?
Stop. What did you think he was wearing?
I thought it was just dressed in fashion.
Just fashion.
I thought it was weird. He showed up at the amusement park in a suit and tie, but I was like letting him have it because it's Schumann. I literally just realized.
Na, 그럼 호랑이.
호랑이라고 하기에는
그룹을 붙어가지고. Yeah, no, you can't be tiger. Yeah, can't be tiger.
I'll be a bunny.
That's a better color match to his hair.
Yeah.
안녕하세요. 이거 하나 구입하려고요. 9,000원이요? 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷, 다, 여, 일곱, 여덟. 큰일인데? 혹시 저 누군지 아세요? 아유, 감사합니다. 아유, 감사합니다. 이게 미션이어가지고요. 감사합니다. 자, 이제 머리띠도 샀고 또 이제 롯데월드에
She took the money in the envelopes, right?
퍼레이드 이제 곧 시작합니다. 보러 가시죠.
Stopping the roller coaster. Do you know who I am?
1,000 plays.
Oh, that's cute. So, Humans vlogs are super cute.
They're super cute. Who would know that the cutie from EXO would have super cute vlogs?
But honestly, what's he doing out here just making content? Like, it's amazing.
I can't believe we're missing it.
Yeah. But he's just out here existing, doing YouTube content. Like, he's just a YouTuber. I know, he's like amazing. But like, of course it's him.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? Like, none of the other members of EXO would do.
How do we know? We didn't know he did.
No, but like, isn't this perfect for him though?
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? Like, isn't the kind of
that concept was perfect?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But even just like doing a little vlog, like. Doesn't that seem right that he would be the one that does
that?
Yeah. Suho maybe could do it too.
I think Janiel does as well sometimes. He goes camping and stuff.
That'd be fun. I'd enjoy that. Enjoy that.
I think they all have their own things going on. I just don't know about it.
We just don't know about it.
Yeah.
We don't know about it, folks. We don't know what we're missing.
Yeah.
Well, there we go.
You got to us.
There we go. That does bring us to the end for another very fine X Saturday. We will, of course, be back soon enough with something else. Whatever you do between now and when we see you next, here you go. 2 minutes 5.
Birthday.
And we'll see you in the next one.
Love you. Bye.